Lucas. Today is Tuesday, September 17th, 2019. Alongside Mary Ann, I'm Lauren, and this is In the Know.
If you haven't purchased a 2019 yearbook, it's not too late. Go to room 4501 to get yours for $78 while they last.
September 27th is the last day to take a Life Touch senior portrait for the yearbook. Sign up on the sheet outside the senior lounge. You'll be given a pass with your appointment time a few days before the 27th. Seniors who want to take a portrait with Allie Johnson must contact her by September 25th to make an appointment.
Here is a public service announcement.
When you think of your mental health journey, what comes to mind?
What a question.
I think when people hear remember to take care of your mental health, they think that everyone else is, and that's not at all accurate. You know, for me, I'm trying to learn still to make sure that I stay okay. You know what I'm saying? But I just answered like 40 questions in one.
That's great.
It doesn't make you weak to ask for help. It doesn't. It doesn't make you weak to ask for a friend to go to a therapist. It shouldn't make you feel weak to ask anyone for help. And you should be able to ask anyone for help. And everyone has to help someone if they need it.
You know, starting that conversation, you don't have to make it super serious right away. You know, you say, how are you feeling? Like, are you okay? That's what you say. Are you okay? Ask somebody. That's what they, you know, and yeah, I'm good. Really? You know, are you actually good? Like, sometimes you don't even have to say anything to someone for them to know they understand. And they don't have to say anything to you. Sometimes it's about a hug. It's about somebody holding you and telling you, not even telling you anything, that's what I'm saying, holding you. The main thing I'm trying to say is that you should keep your ears open and you should listen. And I'm just dealing with it how I'm dealing with it, and I'm trying my best. Obviously, I'm not a trained professional in anything. I don't know what I'm doing half the time. But I have seen it, and I've been it. And even if it's just a little bit more comfort, that can really mean a lot to someone. Because you don't know what is going on. Even in that moment, there could be something going on, and it's been like that for me. There have been certain people that have texted me right when I needed to be texted, you know, saying they loved me and that they were thinking about me, and it really means a lot. If you or someone you know is struggling with mental health, you can get more information at seizetheawkward.org.
Enviro Eco Club will meet with Mrs. Richardson, room 3204, on Wednesday, September 18th during Fluco Focus. You must have filled out a green form during the club fair in order to attend this meeting. Check your email for a welcome message and more information.
Students are not allowed to go to the parking lot during the school day without permission from an administrator.
Now let's take it over to the Fluco Beat.
There will be a meeting for anyone joining the Power Team. The meeting will take place Tuesday during Fluco Focus on the fourth floor outside the library.
Interested in esports? Then come to the first mandatory esports practice on Tuesday, September 17th from 3:50 to 4:50. Questions? Email Mr. Grubbs at agrubbs@apps.fluco.org. If you came to last week's interest meeting, check your email for important information. We look forward to seeing you on Tuesday.
Book Club members, our next meeting will be Wednesday, September 25th in the library's fourth floor. Again, the next book club meeting is Wednesday, the 25th. We hope to see you then.
Life Touch Photo Retakes will be held on Friday, September 27th in the Auxiliary Gym. This is for all students, including seniors, who have not yet taken an ID photo or want to take a retake. Remember that all students must take a photo this year since wearing ID badges will be required. No appointment is necessary. Just ask your second block teacher for a pass that day.
Now let's take it over to birthdays.
We have one birthday today. Happy birthday, Sissy. Love you. To Rory Dyke from Hadley.
Yeah. And if you want any birthday notes read on In the Know, get a quarter and get a birthday note and take it to the third floor of the library in the birthday box. Swing back it back to the anchors.
Thanks, guys. That's all we have for today. Until next time, I'm Marianne.
And I'm Lauren.
And you are now
In the Know.